Let's visit the Japan's famous Kabukicho District. District often called Sleepless Town. But before watching the video, please subscribe our channel, like and share, and please do not forget to press the bell icon to be first to watch our video. Thanks. Kabukicho is an entertainment and red light district in Shinjuku, Tokyo, Japan. Kabukicho is the location of many host and hostess clubs, love hotels, shops, restaurants, and nightclubs, and is often called the Sleepless Town Nemuranai Machi, Shinjuku Golden Gai, famous for its plethora of small bars, is part of Kabukicho. The district's name comes from late 1940s plans to build a Kabuki theater. Although the theater was never built, the name stuck. The area has many movie theaters, and is located near Shinjuku Station, Seibu Shinjuku Station, and several other major railway and subway stations. The red Kabukicho Ichiban-gai gate, near the southwest corner along Yasukuni-Dori, is often photographed as the main entrance to Kabukicho. Other major entrances, east of Ichibangai-Dori along Yasukuni-Dori, include Central Road, where the Kabukicho branch of Don Quijote is, and another neon-lit arch at Sakura-Dōri. The Shinjuku Koma Theater was a landmark in Kabukicho. By 2008, it had moved to its third location. Since it opened in 1956, it has hosted concerts and other performances by top stars, including enka singers Saburō Kitajima, Kiyoshi Hikawa, and actor Ken Matsudaira. The management announced that they would close after the December 31, 2008 show, and the building was demolished in 2009. The site was redeveloped and the Toho Shinjuku Building was completed there in 2014. Including the 12-screen Toho Cinemas Shinjuku Theater and the Hotel Gracery Shinjuku. A life-size replica of Godzilla, from the neck up, was added to an outdoor terrace in 2015. It has since become a local landmark. The Tokyo Milanese Movie Theater, just west of Cinecity Square, was the largest in Japan when it opened in 1956. To its last day of operation was December 31, 2014, closing after a screening of the film E.T. the Extraterrestrial. A 225m, 738 feet, high skyscraper is planned to be built on the site. Can you believe that many people travel to Japan every year to stay at a love hotel? That's true. Even platonic friends stop by to experience the night at these luxurious hotels. It was created to provide a relaxing atmosphere for couples and to enjoy socializing with loved ones. Many honeymooners make a special trip to Japan to spend their honeymoon at one of Tokyo's great love hotels. Japan's love hotels have a bad reputation. You can't deny it. Many believe that it is only used by cheating spouses who want to keep their things private and away from home. Interestingly, these hotels are more commonly used by couples of relationships who may not have the space or ability to be together in their current living conditions. Young couples, who are still living with their parents, use the hotel to enjoy their time together without having to open their eyes. Whatever the reason for staying at a love hotel in Japan, you will surely enjoy your experience. Not only are these hotels reasonably priced compared to regular and business hotels, but they are also packed with great features that you wouldn't normally find anywhere else. You can install a private sauna, karaoke machine, Blu-ray player, flat-screen TV, soundproof wall, game console, award laptop and many furniture in the same room. Another interesting thing, some love hotels have thematic rooms that can be rented in 36-hour increments. If you want to stay in as many rooms as you can think of, such as underwater-themed rooms, princess rooms, torture rooms, cowboy rooms, you may find them in Tokyo. If you want to try the love hotel experience, check out the best love hotel recommendations in Tokyo. Thanks for watching the video. Please subscribe our channel, like and share, and please do not forget to press the bell icon to be first to watch our video.